My lead sculptures are made from sinkers that the fishermen lose underwater. There's just hundreds of pounds a year that I collect. And sometimes you can sell it back to the fishermen, but you're always stuck with a whole bunch of extra lead. And you can only make so many dive weights. So I had to figure out something to do with them. And I decided to try it, melting it drop by drop into a silicone mold to see how that did. And to my surprise, the silicone held up to the high temperature and also created a great texture on the pieces. So now I can make a mold of just about anything and do it drop by drop with the lead.